Hey folks, Tony Vander Hulst here from West Point Farms in Wendell, Idaho. Out here in Wendell, we got a dry climate, a warm climate. Temperature is starting to warm up. We are looking for cow comfort, and in our freestall barns we have fans running and misters and soakers to keep the cows cool and wet and keep the air flowing so the cows are comfortable so they can produce the best milk that we can. If you have any more questions, go to dairywest.com and they'll answer them for you.